Good morning, students. Welcome to all. In the last class, we have seen about the leadership. That is the three in the three L's. The last one is leadership. Here, leadership that enables women to rise and fulfill their innate abilities and talents. So here, if they have innate abilities and talents, women can fulfill their dreams. There is plenty of room for improvement. There are a number of chances for improvement. The next one is that women can tend to do as good as the job, if not a better job. If women are not able to do the job as like men, they can do. Here, they are more likely to make decisions based on consensus building. Here, women are ready to make decisions based on consensus building. Here, what do they mean consensus building? Okay, consensus building here meaning here decision making ellavarum angeerikkunna reethilulla ore theermanam edukka ennalada. Okay, here that can made by here women. Here women can make decision based on consensus building. So women can make decision based on consensus building. A consensus building here meaning, what is the meaning of consensus building? Here the decision made with the help of, not with the help of others, with the agreement of others. Okay, ellavarum angeerikkunna reethilulla ore theermanamaanu edukka. Then next one is inclusion. What is the meaning of inclusion? Here, including all person. Here, whatever decisions they make, they should include everybody. They should make everybody. So here, next one is compassion. Here, compassion meaning mercy. So here, what are the decisions based on? Here, consensus building, inclusion, and another one is compassion. Ellarum angeerikkunna reethilulla ore theermanam edukka. Second one, aa theermanathine ellarey utpeduthuka. And another one, compassion here meaning mercy, daya kaanikkya. Which are the things can do by women in a long term sustainability, and that decision can make for a long term sustainability? What is a long term sustainability? Our theermanam nilanilkunna reethiyil for sustain. Okay, here long term sustainability ennu parnale കുറച്ചു കാലം നിലനിൽക്കുന്ന രീതിയിലായിരിക്കും ആ തീരുമാനങ്ങൾ ഉണ്ടാവുന്നത്. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ട്രൂ ദാറ്റ് വിമൻ സംടൈംസ് ലാക്ക് ദ കോൺഫിഡൻസ്. ഹിയർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ട്രൂ ദാറ്റ് വിമൻ സംടൈംസ് ലാക്ക് ദ കോൺഫിഡൻസ് ടു മാച്ച് ദയർ കോമ്പറ്റൻസ്. ഹിയർ വിമൻ സംടൈംസ് ലാക്ക് ദ കോൺഫിഡൻസ്. യെസ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ട്രൂ. Women are not having confidence as like men. But now the mind is to be reset. Isn't it? Here, it is true that women sometimes lack the confidence. They are having lack of confidence. Now they are trying to reset that mind. But they need to change that mindset and reset the narrative in their favor. So women has to change their mind. They have to reset their mind in their favor. So it is essential that women be ready to dare the difference. ആ ഡിഫറൻസ് മനസ്സിലാക്കുക, അതിനുള്ള ഒരു ധൈര്യം കാണിക്കുക. ദേ ഷുഡ് ഡെയർ ദ ഡിഫറൻസ്, ദേ ഷുഡ് റെഡി ടു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് ദ ഡിഫറൻസ്. ഹിയർ ടു ടേക്ക് റിസ്ക് ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റെപ്പ് ഔട്ട്സൈഡ് ദെയർ കംഫർട്ട് സോൺ. ദേ വോണ്ട് ബി ദേ ഷുഡ് ബി കം ഔട്ട് ഓഫ് ദ കംഫർട്ട് സോൺ. Isn't it? They should come out of the comfort zone. They should ready to face any risk. Here nonetheless, even those with the drive to succeed continue to face barriers. There are number of barriers. We can face number of barriers. Here, what is the meaning of barriers? Obstacles, problems. Here barriers, here meaning obstacles or problems. So here, to succeed, with the drive to succeed, continue to face barriers. So if you want success, namakku oru vijayathirikku ethanam ennundengile, we have to face number of barriers. We have to face number of challenges. Aa risk nammal edukkan ready aavandathaanu. We should have self confidence, then only you can face anything. Here, whether we are talking about providing primary education for girls in a village or executive positions for women in business. Okay, whether we are talking about providing here primary education for girls, we should give primary education for girls in a village or the executive position for women in business, then only we can increase the per capita income. At first, Krishna Lagarde says that the per capita income is not increasing. Why? Because half of the population is women and they are not ready to come, they are not ready to come forward to achieve their potential or to contribute their potential, isn't it? So here, by giving education to girls in a village or the executive position for women in business, we can improve the per capita income. Okay, here these are things about leadership. Here at last, what she was saying, what Christine Lagarde is saying, what the message given, it's time to create a world. What the message given by Christine Lagarde? It's time to create a world where all women can meet their potential without impediments. So it's time to create a world. It's time to create a world where all women can meet their potential. So all women can meet their potential. All women can ready to contribute their potential. All women can ready to contribute their potential. Here, without impediments. Here, impediments, same meaning, obstacles. Okay, impediments here meaning obstacles, tadasangal. So here, without impediments or prejudice, and the world will reap the benefit. Only then the world will reap the benefit. എന്നാൽ മാത്രമേ ലോകത്തിന് benefit ഉണ്ടാകുള്ളൂ. okay, we should create a world where all women can meet their potential without impediments. Then only we can reap the world. Okay, then only the world will reap with the benefits. The three L's will help us get there. So what will help us? How can we get that? By getting these three L's, we can create a world where all women can meet the potential. Okay, so we can make the world here where all women can meet their potential. Then only we can create a world, and that will help to reap the benefits. So these three things are very important, that is learning, labor and leadership. These three things are very important for women empowerment. So the caption, that is three L's of empowerment here, meaning learning, labor and leadership. If we dare the difference, the difference will deliver. If you can understand the difference, you can face the challenges. Isn't it? Here you can face the challenges if you can understand the meaning, if you can understand the difference. There won't be any discrimination between men and women. All are equal. Here, thank you very much. Okay, now let us wind up the class. Thank you.